Beach volleyball is coming to Blackpool. It's going to host the first ever floodlit international tournament to be held in the UK. And as well as our own homegrown players, we've got teams from the Netherlands, Switzerland, Finland, Greece and Spain. A multi-million pound 1,000-seater arena has been built especially for the tournament on the prom. Eight all-female teams are going to be battling it out. Now, the lineup includes England squad members Denise Johns, Lucy Bolton, Zara Dampney and Shauna Mullins.
Hi, my name's Shauna Mullins and I'm one of the beach volleyball players for Great Britain. It's a brilliant game, it's a great spectator sport, everyone gets involved, especially with the DJ and the music, and it's a party and it's also a chance to get them involved in beach volleyball.
Now, if you do want to catch some of the action, it starts today. Play's going to go on till about 10 tonight. It continues tomorrow before this whole area will be dismantled on Sunday.